TE, why is regenerative medicine such an exciting place to be right now in medicine?
You know, so we're at a cusp of being able to recreate fully functional human tissue, and that hasn't been done before. When you look at some of the outcomes we're achieving on patients, we're taking wounds that have been sitting on these patients for years, maybe decades, and we're giving them back what they're missing, which is their own skin, and we're curing these wounds and allowing them to go and lead a normal life afterwards. And that's really incredible position to be in.
That's excellent. And you're building a great culture here. Tell me a little bit about that culture.
You know, we've hired some amazing people. We've got hundreds of scientists and clinicians who work for this company. And the aim of everyone is to treat patients and get them better. And if we treat patients and make them better, this company will be successful and the people in it will be successful. And I guess we try and let people, you know, let people try and do that in their own way. And it's been very successful so far.
Yeah, you mentioned it a little bit, but tell me a little bit more about your leadership style.
Yeah, so you know, like most companies that have a CEO, we have an OCE, the Office of the Chief Executive, and there are three of us who make decisions for the company in a leadership style that's quite unusual. So the Chief Operating Officer, the President and myself, the Chief Financial Officer, essentially make the decisions for the company. So rather than having one single person making all those decisions for the company, the three of us can solicit ideas from the organization, try and put them into practice and make sure the company's successful.
Excellent. Speaking about success, what makes an employee successful with Polarity?
You know, really it's the drive to perform and the drive to help patients and help this company achieve its goals. And if they're driven and they want to succeed, then we can make them succeed.
Excellent. Appreciate the time. Thank you.
Thank you.